Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
So well.
Oh, please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Partner, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He's... Dad, the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus' old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they say the same about you.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me. Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house. Don't follow me. Go around to the side of the house so no one sees you. No, not the front. Go around the back.
What the hell? What the hell are you doing on our property? I'll crack your head open.
Coach, we need to leave now. Come on, let's get out of here before the law shows up.
Yeah.
Shit, there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. I think we should be okay now. We're far enough away. We could have done this without killing anyone.
It worked out. We got everything we needed.
That's not the point. It might not have... What if there were more people around we didn't know about? Slow it down a bit.
We deal with them, too.
All right. Fine, it's done now. Let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and turn this in.
Yep.
Slow down. You'll burn out the horses. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all. Hey, slow it down.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus.
Who's driving who here?
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.